What's happening, guys? It's your boy Devo here with Alessia, and she absolutely slayed downstairs today at Rivoli. How's it going?
Good, good. I feel great. It's awesome.
I'm surprised you're not tired because you just came off like a European tour. You've been traveling back and forth to the States. Taylor Swift tweeted at you. Like, how do you even fathom all this fast-paced content?
Very hard. It's still like a dream, so I'm just trying to take it day at a time, try to breathe, because it's a lot. So I'm just like, oh, it's crazy. Yeah,
so many things happening so quickly for you, so fast. What's kind of coming up for you?
Well, next I go to New York, then I'm gonna do some more Midwest radio promo, doing some more promos and shows, things like that, just planting me around the world, doing some little things, kind of getting used to doing shows and stuff. So yeah.
If someone was to take me and plot me into the world of Alessia, what's an average day look like?
Thing is, each day is kind of different. Even though you're doing the same thing, but it's always kind of different because it's different venues, different people. But I think, I guess, get up, possibly a flight, get changed, get ready, go do either an interview or a show or meet a whole bunch of people, and then get into a car, go to another place. And the end of the day is like basically traveling and meeting people and, yeah, kind of all over the place. It's a little different every time. Yeah.
Now, we are a best fan, and I want to know what you are a best fan of, and it could be absolutely anything.
Ooh, oh my gosh. I'm a best fan of...
Drum roll, please.
Probably YouTube interviews. Like, you know how, like, there's always interviews on YouTube?
Like this one right now.
One like this. Like, I would... If so, there was, like, someone else doing this interview with you, like, I would watch it. Like, I'm a huge fan of, like, interviews on YouTube. What else am I a fan of? White cheddar popcorn, I really love that. I just had some like yesterday. White cheddar popcorn.
Well, then we'll share one time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Except they make your fingers really like gross.
They do, and then when you shake people's hand, you're like, hey, how's it going?
Yeah, and there's like, oh, what? Yeah, but I mean, who cares? They're the best.
But thank you so much. And where can we follow you on your socials for our amazing best fans?
Okay, well, my Twitter is Alessia Cara, and my YouTube and Facebook are all Alessia Cara. My Instagram is Alessia's Music. If you want to know how to spell my name, it's A-L-E-S-S-I-A. S Music, that's how you would put it into Instagram. What else? My Snapchat is It's Alessia, ITSALESSSIA with 3 S's. Don't ask why, I don't know. And what else? My Vine, Alessia Cara, if you care for my stupid vines. That's pretty much all I got.
I like your vines.
Oh, thank you. That's it.
Well, thank you so much, guys. Here at the amazing Alessia, you're going to see more content. Make sure to subscribe to both of our channels. And if you want to continue to check out more of your exclusive interviews, you know where to go. www.bestfan.com. It's your boy Devo signing out. Friends, that I'll be over here.